devilish smile. That's one thing I haven't seen in a while. How have you been since I called you mine? You look so good in this light. Got me reminiscing about our good times. I want to see you never. Wait a minute, my head's a mess. Please don't tell me you like my dress. Why am I wishing we were wearing less? Won't be long before no becomes yes. And you know all the ways to get to me. As if there were an easy recipe. A bit of heart to get a dash of sweet. So I say we pay tribute to our history. Only reenacting all repeats. Here we go again, I'ma handle you with care like your auntie. Been a year since we finished. Baby, me and you, we vintage. But tonight you made me miss it. And I just wanna dance with you like it's summer 1976. Raise my heart rate like it's interest. Drop my memory on your kisses. For old time's sake, you got me singing.
Everyone's looking. Hey guys, it's Chloe here. First of all, thank you all for being a part of this band program. Without you, the band wouldn't be the way it is now. So I'm thankful that all of you have decided to join band and that I got to share this amazing year with you guys. Also, thank you to Mr. Martin and the staff for teaching me so many life lessons. I'll always remember you guys. For everyone who's continuing band next year, you know, my heart goes out to you guys and I wish you all the best of luck. I know that your high school experience wasn't the way you expected it, and I know things are going to be changed from the normal, but just know it's all of what you make of it, and you can always make new traditions and new events. So you guys are going to be great no matter what. And for all the seniors who are moving on next year, thank you for the past 4 years. It's been great being with you guys and spending so much time with you guys. You guys are all amazing people. I love you all. Bye.
Hey guys, so for any of you who have known me for a long time, you'll know that I've changed a lot, you know, from elementary to middle school and up to high school. I always sort of struggled to find where I fit in. And in high school, I finally found that place where I fit in and the place that would push me to be a better person and was just so friendly and accepting. And that was the band. You know, it really made my high school experience, and it's where I've made my best friends in the world, and it's where I've made memories that I'm going to carry with me for the rest of my life. So I can't thank you guys enough for that. From seniors to freshmen, I just thank you guys so much. All of you are my friends, and I'm going to cherish the memories I made with you forever. I love you guys, and I wish you the best for next year. I'll just always try to spread positivity, always try to give kindness, and just push through and have perseverance through it all. All right.
Hey guys, it's going to be hard to put in 1 minute, but you know, I came into high school with zero self-confidence and very little solid friends, but you know, I had two things, and that was this band program and a lot of dreams. You know, I can safely say that I've made all of those dreams come true, but I could not have done it without this band. This band was that first step of confidence that I needed, that first step of solid friends. And you know, if you are a freshman or just anybody that has a lot of dreams and was in that same boat, use this program because it brings so much out of you. Also, I want to talk about leadership. I remember coming into leadership with all these new eyes on me, and I became so focused on that, I forgot my mission, and I gained so many new bad habits. And, you know, I wasted so much time because of it, and that was my biggest regret. So just stop focusing on that and focus on your mission. Now, you know, that's all I have to say. So in the words of Johann Klapstein, it's been awesome, or no, it's been great, but I don't remember a second of it.
All right, so I'm gonna make my senior speech nice and short because I kind of have to work on the slideshow right now. But anyway, I wanna thank you, all the staff, for helping me, mentoring me, and shaping the person I am today. And also, thank you for everyone that supported me in band, and thank you, percussion section, for bringing me in this year and teaching me all the stuffs, even though it was cut off short. And yeah, sorry, symphonic band, I left you guys, but like I needed space in my schedule. So yeah, and I'll miss everyone. I'll miss the trumpet section. I'll miss percussion, drumline, all the activities I did. And yeah, so I'll definitely come back to visit and maybe play a football game with you guys, and yeah, maybe I'll come back for band camp too. So, yep. Bye.
Hey everyone, so since Mr. Martin always complains about people using their phones for senior speeches, I'm going to be using sticky notes and channeling my inner Aki. First of all, thank you to Mr. Martin for always pushing me to improve and for letting us play such amazing music over these 4 years. Thank you to Aki for always being a mentor and someone I look up to, for introducing me to Wednesday Night Band, and for all the ways you helped me, especially in jazz. And Miss Ford, thank you so much for all the times you shushed people during dismissal, even though you shouldn't have to. That's a big pet peeve of mine, so thank you for that. And to the trumpet section, thank you for being such a crazy and fun and amazing section that has so many traditions. On the topic of traditions, I'm gonna pass it down the Cameron tradition. There's no way I'm gonna let that die. And there's no way that I'm going to leave, because I'm only 45 minutes away at Davis, and so of course I'm going to come back for all the football games, for band camp and everything, because this is such an amazing group of people that we have in the band, and there's such an amazing group of people that I've gotten to know. So thank you so much for these amazing 4 years.
Hi, everybody. So senior speeches, I guess, is for, it's for thanking people. So that's what I'm going to do. I want to thank everybody, literally everybody that I've ever been in band with, because you've shaped my life for the better immensely. And so my section, I'm really going to miss you guys. Stay happy, stay positive. I want to say thank you to my fellow seniors who stuck around through the 8 or 9 years that we've been participating in this, in band, in the school level. And I want to say thank you to all of the drumline instructors I had, and Aki and Mr. Martin, because you guys have really helped to shape my person. Okay.
Hi, everyone. I'm going to keep it short and direct. So first, I would like to thank the seniors for the past 4, even the past 7 years. We've made so many memories together, and I know I'm going to cherish them forever. And more than that, we've become so close over the past years, and I wouldn't trade that friendship for anything else. And to everyone else, I really encourage you guys to cherish every moment you have together and not to take anything for granted. I know the band will be extremely successful in the upcoming years because you guys are all so hardworking and talented. I would also like to thank Mr. Martin and Aki for guiding me through the past 4 years, and my parents for being there every step of the way. I'm always here for all of you, and if you ever need anything, I'm just a phone call away.
Hey guys, so I just want to start off by saying we're so lucky to have a program like this where we have the mentors that we do, and where we're taught all the things we need to know in order to succeed and become a great band and become better people. So I just want to say thank you to Mr. Martin for the countless lessons he's taught me and many other people in this band. I'm sure everyone here has learned a lot of things from you over the past years. On behalf of the, like, all the seniors, I'm pretty sure that resonates with a lot of them, or all of them. And I also want to thank Aki for being the calm, cool, and collected mentor that he's been for the past 4 years. And honestly, I wouldn't have had these past 4 years any other way. And I'm really grateful for all the things this program has brought to me and the people who have shared experiences with me that I know will last a lifetime. So thank you.
Does anyone really know what to say for senior speeches at all?
Not really.
It could be worse than this, but I hope everyone is doing well, and congrats, seniors. Thank you, staff, and all the trumpets who have helped along the way. It's so interesting just doing it like this from here on out. Can't believe it. Cannot believe it.
Hey guys, welcome to my little senior speech video thing. This one has to be a little bit shorter, so I just wanted to say thank you to the band program as a whole. Thank you for giving me an experience so unique from other high school experiences. Thank you for allowing me to travel new places of the world, like New Orleans. I don't think I would have ever went to New Orleans if it wasn't for this band program, but I'm so glad I did because it's definitely a place that I want to go later again. Thank you for giving me my section, which I bonded with so much this year. Thank you for giving me my closest group of friends, my support system. I learned a lot of valuable lessons in this band program. And I don't think you could get this experience from anywhere else. I'm gonna miss you guys so much. I really don't know how I'm gonna do my college routine without band. There's no one to meet up at the band room with. It's kind of scary, but I'm excited. And thank you for making me the person that I am today. I'm truly grateful for what everyone has done for me. Thank you.
So for my senior speech, I'm going to give you all some advice from what I learned from my experiences in band. So the most important thing is to don't forget your social life in band, because when I was a freshman and sophomore, all I did every day was practice, like at lunch with my section rep at the time. And there's nothing wrong with trying to get good at your instrument. And, you know, being good at music is really fun, even though I'm not really good at music yet, but in my opinion. But don't forget about the people that you're going to be spending 4 years of your life with, and, you know, the people that you're going to be seeing every day and playing music with. And band is like, in high school, band makes up most of your time, in my experience. So don't let those people pass around you. And that's all I really had to say. You know, just work at reaching your potential, but at the same time, don't forget about the people who are doing that with you. And yeah, thank you for listening.
Hey guys, it's Mateo. I wish I could see you guys' faces, but I've been thinking about my senior speech since like freshman year, but then I never came up with anything. So I just gotta say that I'm really happy with the sound that we made this year, and I'm really glad I got to know you guys and love a lot of you guys, and that I get to play like a big brother role in you guys' life. Like I gave advice, and I would like look after you guys, and we would joke around a lot. And I just gotta say, with all the stuff happening next year, like all the school changes, you guys still have to like keep the Panther excellency and like keep pushing yourselves to be really good musicians.
All right, guys, thank you for an amazing 4 years. It's been super fun and super awesome. Thank you to Mr. Martin, Aki, and Ms. Four for being there and being diligent and always putting a smile on everyone's face, or pushing us to our best even when we thought we couldn't. Shout out to my clarinets. I'm so proud of you guys this year. I can't wait to come back and see you guys thriving and being so awesome. I know you guys are gonna do great next year. And to my leadership, you guys were so awesome this year, and I can't wait to come back and see what you guys accomplish in the years to come. And thank you to my mom. Love you, Mom. You're incredible. And to my senior class, I know that this isn't ideal, but, you know, it's about the journey, not the destination. And yeah, that's it. Bye, guys.
Hey guys, it's Trish. I just wanted to say a few things. So first of all, thank you to all of you guys, because you made our senior year so special and so unique and so memorable. I would also like to thank Ms. Ford, Aki, and Mr. Martin for being such an inspiration and seeing how I've grown over the last 4 years. You guys have really taught me some valuable lessons to apply to everyday life. I would also like to thank the color guard and the trumpet section for being such a tight-knit, weird, unique, and close family. I'm going to truly, truly miss you guys, and honestly, don't take advantage of any of your time in the band program, because you never know when it's going to be all gone. I know you guys are gonna do good in the future, and I miss you guys to the max. I love each and every one of you guys so much, and it's sad that I'm gonna not see you guys every single day, especially since I've been used to that for 4 years now. But now it's time, you know, as seniors, we gotta go. Anyways, yeah, that's all I have for you guys. I hope my seniors do very, very smart and bright things in you guys' future. And for anyone that is not a senior, good luck on your life. Good luck on everything. I know you guys can do it. If we push through all of this, you guys got this. I love you guys so much.
Hi, guys. It's Sydney. I just wanted to say thank you to the senior class of 2020, for literally being the best and for really making me feel like I had friends, you know, in the last 4 years. And I feel like we all worked together to really make this program our own over the years. And we did amazing, amazing performances and played amazing music. That's my dog, sorry. And I'm really proud of everyone. And I can't wait to see where everyone goes in their careers and where they'll go in their lives, because you guys are all amazing people. And it's going to be amazing. There's no real words to describe it, but I love you all so much. Also to my section and leadership and, you know, all of you guys, you know, you're my family too. We've made so many funny memories, either from making posters or sectionals or, you know, all the various amounts of meetings we had to do. But thank you guys all for making me feel happy in my last year and going on into my life. I know that I have lifelong friends within all of you. And I can't wait to see you guys after graduation and to see where we'll go in our futures together. So thank you guys for an amazing end to my music career, I guess, for now. But yeah, see you guys.
Hi guys, I decided to write a poem for you. Roses are red, violets are blue. Band might have been canceled, but nothing can replace the memories we went through.
I've taken this so many times because there's not like a perfect way to say goodbye, but I want to thank staff for making sure that we leave this program better than we were found and making sure that we're both better musicians and better people. I want to thank my trombone kids. As much as I looked out for you guys looked out for me. We found a really great groove and I'm so thankful for you guys and I can't wait to see what you guys do next year. You guys motivated me to become a better person and a better musician for you guys. Class of 2020, I got to grow up with you. I never thought I'd be able to do that with a huge group because I moved around so much and I guilt trip my parents. I'd be like, when are we gonna get a forever home? And they'd be like, I don't know, bro. But coming into this program and putting my all into this program, I've realized that this program and these people that I've made such amazing connections with, that's my forever home. And as cheesy as it is, the connections that I've made have changed my life. And I'm so thankful for them. And I just want to say that each and every single person in this band is so important and so valued. And y'all's words have value. And I can't wait to see everything that we accomplish and the waves that we will make in the coming years. I love you guys. Bye.
Hello, everyone. I'm going to try to make this under a minute. I'm walking currently. Sorry if I sound kind of out of breath. But this is my senior speech. Basically, I just want everyone to know that I was really grateful to be a part of such a beautiful thing for the past 4 years, or really, you know, since the fourth grade. And so, yeah, it's a beautiful thing that we can all come together, no matter how different we are, and make such a wonderful product. Although band is like, was a really big part of my life, now it's kind of time for me to move on and find a new identity. I mean, I'm always going to love playing music and everything, but yeah. And basically, I just want to tell all the younger people, you know, look out for yourself, put yourself before everything. Band is important, but you cannot complete a program if you haven't even completed yourself. So thank you and bye.
Hey guys, last day of school. Time of reflection. So band has really given me a lot of people skills that I didn't have previously as a freshman. It's taught me how to be less stupid. I can really only thank Mr. Martin and Aki and Miss Ford and all of my fellow bandmates for that. The people who've graduated and even people who are still in band now. I've really just positively grown from being in band, and I'm really thankful for the learning experiences and the memories I have. And I really just hope like all of you guys just put your all in and just put in all your effort. And just a piece of advice for all you guys, if you're scared of Mr. Martin or Aki or Miss Ford, don't be. because I know they're super scary people all the time. But you can, if you just open up and you just chill out a little bit and you just don't be dumb, then you'll be fine. You'll do fine. So, yeah. Hi, Martin.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Nick here. I actually have two quick things I want to say, and then I'll be done. The first one, which is a really important thing, with the both reading the point, is to cherish all the moments you have in band. Because as in the case this year, you never know when your time in this program could be over or cut short. Even the hard moments, you know, whether it be, you know, having to go to marching practice and it's like a really hot day in like October or September and you're really not trying to do it. Those moments after you're done with the program turn out to be some really cool moments to think about and have in your head, you know. And the second thing I want to talk about is being open to being out of your comfort zone, because you're going to have to get out of your comfort zone anyways in this program. It's just something that I think Mr. Martin and Aki really strive to do, because they know it's a good thing. And if you allow yourself to be out of your comfort zone, you're going to learn a lot more from this program, and you're going to be able to take away a lot more from this program. If you're just accepting of it and you embrace being out of your comfort zone more often, if not all the time, which is why they push people to try out for leadership and all that stuff. And so yeah, that's basically it, guys. It's been fun.
So this is kind of weird to be recording in this way, but I'll just like get right out and start it. I just want to say that for everyone I've interacted with in band, really in any way, like my section, my friends, everyone, like, you've all meant so much to me. And I really appreciate everything you've done, and it's helped me get through some of the tougher parts of high school, and I really appreciate that. And band, it doesn't always feel great. Some of the stuff we have to do, it hurts, and like you're tired and all that, but it really pays off in the end. When you're a senior and you're graduating and you look around and you've made all these friends and these amazing bonds with people. So I just want to tell everyone, don't take that for granted, cherish it, but make sure you take care of yourself also. Don't just do band. And yeah.
I don't really know what to say, but thank you for the past 4 years. I've been guard for 7 years, and I will always be thankful for the memories and lessons that I've learned. Even though this year didn't go how we wanted it to, I will always remember band camp, the band camp dance, football games, marching comps, winter comps, and make sure to never take anything for granted. And for the last time, don't forget personal hygiene.
What's up, guys? Jose here. I want to start this off by saying thank you to the entire staff. It's been real. It's been fun having you guys by our side. And I know it's been fun watching us grow and evolve into the people we are today. I take pride in being in this class. This is probably the best class ever, you know. And I'd also like to thank everybody in my drumline family and everyone in the trumpet section. Thank you guys so much for making these past 2-4 years very, very memorable. I won't forget anything about it. To my drumline kids, you guys better keep going at it. I know the season ended short, but I see nothing but success next year. I'll be there to watch you guys, and I can't wait to see you guys grow. I know you guys can all be very, very, very successful people, so, you know, don't lose the motivation and keep up the good work. And thank you to all my friends too. You know who you are.
Oh gosh.
I did good work, and thank you to all my friends too. You know who you are.
Elijah Birkin is next.
Mine's a rap, by the way. You gotta rap it.
Oh gosh. I don't know if I can do that. Oh gosh. Elijah, I don't want to read this as a rap. Fine.
Beat from the song.
Okay, here we go. My name's Keymart and I'm here to flow. Elijah's been here 4 years, now he's got to go. And he's gotta say bye, and it made me sad, cause he's the best dang student I ever had. After high school, he's heading to UC Berkeley, the school USC knows that it doesn't ever want to be. Might even join the band just to see what Big C sounds like at a reasonable speed. Peace, Elijah Birkin.
That's too good.
About this all day, ever had a feeling tried this song.
Guys, it's your boy Mario 25333378. I'm here to
Thank you. each year it's very interesting because there's always new people coming and going.
We had come from a year of learning and learning how each other works. I could just see the potential for the year through the march.
As far as the marching band goes, we had a really successful season. The band as a whole progressed a lot.
I'm actually most proud of the Winter Guard season, even though it was cut so short. The students were really willing to try anything this year, and every time they achieved them, it was like one of the best feelings ever. And they wanted to show me, and they said, "Miss Ford, I did it!" And I was like, "Yeah, you did it!"
As far as how the drumline season was this year,
you guys adapt very well and, you know, overcame a lot of the challenges that you were given and brought the show to life.
Really, the season was about our rehearsals. It was about the time that we were spending together that wasn't exactly, you know, all about gearing up towards the next competition.
Plus years that I remember you guys, and it's been a pleasure seeing you grow, yeah, as, you know, performers and stuff like that, but also maybe even more importantly as human beings.
And so it's just crazy to see this, be in the moment of seeing a seventh grader and then all of a sudden in the blink of an eye they're a senior in high school.
For me, what's always been most fulfilling about teaching is just being able to help people that are younger than me through growing up and through learning more about the world.
I hope you're able to apply what you learned in all these classes, whether it's organizational, leadership, teamwork skills, any of that stuff, and apply it to the real world.
This senior class was strangely tight-knit, and that's a good thing, obviously.
Everyone tends to try to take care of each other, and they try to look out for each other.
I remember when you guys were incoming freshmen, and I thought to myself, wow, this is a really strong class. They're really together. It felt different.
It really feels like these 4 years have been the fastest 4 years of my entire teaching career. It seems like only yesterday that you guys were showing up to band camp as incoming freshmen. I don't think that you guys were a three quarters of the year senior class. That wasn't in your control. And, you know, I'm going to remember all of you guys for a really long time. And many of you I've gotten to know personally, and it's been a lot of fun. And I'm definitely going to remember and cherish those moments. And, you know, you guys are really going to be missed.